We are learning about oil pollution, and this is what it looks like down there.
Is oil in it yet?
No.
Not
so
yet.
We're gonna use car oil.
Yep.
To put in here, and we'll see what happens. This is our oil that we accidentally dumped on here, and we're gonna see its effect on wildlife. So here is our feathers.
So drop our feathers in, all of our birds. Okay, and then drop in our mammal. Where's our mammal?
Right here.
Got some animal fur. Drop them in. And then what's with all these plants? What's the plan?
These are our plants.
Our ocean life plants. So drop those into the oil. See how this affects everything. Okay, so now we're going to see what cleans it up.
Okay, so we have four things that we think might help absorb the oil. This one is flour. Here's cornstarch, and this is the towel that will soak it up.
Paper towel.
Paper towels, and Dawn cleaning soap stuff. Okay.
What do you think will work best?
What do you think will work best?
Okay, so what did we find out?
Gross. Yeah, they all died.
It's gross.
Well, I think cornstarch did the most help.
So it absorbed the oil, but where did it go?
It sunk.
So now all that oil's at the bottom of the ocean, so at least we can't see it.
Yeah, and
how are our feathers?
It's kind of stuck to the feathers, too. Horrible.
Stuck a little bit. So the birds aren't doing well. How did our mammal do?
Ugh, that is disgusting.
It died.
So that's pretty gross. Please stop. Don't make a big mess.
I think Dawn did the best of all.
So, if we didn't have this in a container, where would this oil go probably?
On our yard and destroy it.
All right, well, pretending this was just an ocean without borders, would it have just spread the whole ocean?
Yes.
So we used a crude oil because this is what you would actually have spilled in the ocean, not olive oil or vegetable oil, which would look a lot cleaner, but not be as disgusting of a picture like what we have here. So our biggest lesson from this is what? Don't make an oil mess.
Yes, don't do this.
Don't do an oil mess. Okay, we've emptied the water out so that we can see what the beach would be like. And how is the beach? Is it got oil on it too, or did it stay in the water?
Yeah, it's
oil.
It's got oil.
It's got oil everywhere.
So Ariel, what are you doing? How are you? What are you doing there?
I don't know.
Okay.
I want to see it better.
So how do you know that there's oil on the beach? How did you test?
If you rub it on your skin and that is black on your skin, then you know it is oil.
So could we use even a paper towel and just to see if we absorb some on the dirt? You can see the difference. We've got some shiny oil there.
Yeah. So
as well as some sand. So it was still in our sand quite a bit even after we dumped the whole thing out, which we can't do in an ocean. This looks like a pretty big mess in every way.